Dagwood and Blondie go to bed early because they're both very tired. But no sooner are they in bed than they hear shots. Dagwood sits up in bed and exclaims,
"Hey, what's that? There's some excitement going on up the street."
Last picture top row, he jumps into his pants saying,
"Sounds close."
Blondie says,
"Well, you were the one who said you wanted to get a good night's sleep."
But Dagwood pays no attention to her, just dashes down the stairs, puts on his coat, dashes out the drawer, saying,
"Oh, boy, I hope I don't miss anything."
As he runs out on the sidewalk, suddenly, a burglar comes dashing down the street right at him, followed by 16 cops shooting their guns and yelling,
"Oh! Oh!"
Last picture of the row, they run directly at Dagwood, who exclaims,
"Oh, my goodness!"
First picture, next row, Dagwood starts running down the street so he won't get shot. He finds that he's running along beside the burglar. On and on they run. They end up in a lumberyard. As they hide in one corner, the burglar says,
"Hey, we're cornered. Now what do we do?"
Dagwood angrily exclaims,
"Hey, where do you get that wee stuff?"
And he yells so loud, the cops hear him and surround them. And a second later, they're caught. Cops have brought the burglar and Dagwood down to the police station. And Dagwood is asking the captain,
"May I phone my wife, please, Captain?"
Blondie has answered the phone, and Dagwood is saying to her,
"Don't ask any questions, Blondie. Just come down and get me out of here."
And Blondie replies,
"And you were the one who wanted to get to bed early."
An hour later, Dagwood and Blondie come up the stairs. Blondie is leading Dagwood by the ear. Dagwood looks very sheepish. Alexander asks,
"Hey, what happened to Pop?"
And Blondie replies,
"He was out playing cops and robbers at midnight."
And Dagwood and Blondie are in bed again, sound asleep. And Dagwood is lying there, snoring, with one foot tied securely to the bedpost.
Isn't that funny?
Yes.
Blondie tied Dagwood to the bedpost so that he won't run out of the house again and keep her awake all night.
Yeah, she's not so dumb.
No, she's not. That was so funny, Dagwood getting caught with that robber.
Yes, that's one time curiosity got Dagwood into a pickle.